he's gonna be in a couple minutes. I know, that's what I say.
The great thing about our Bella brand is that it keeps expanding. We have been waiting forever for some Bella merch, and now the Bella Army can finally enjoy it.
Oh, there's the devil herself.
Oh, that girl.
It's a little weird because Nicole isn't talking to me, but when we're sitting down with business people, they don't care about our drama, so, like, leave it at the door.
We have a lot to go over.
Hi, Nicole. How are you?
So, first big one I want to go over is the logo. But the idea is to have the B separate.
So cute. And I like how the B separates. Believe me, I wish the B could be separated right now.
Ha ha. Can I see it?
Do you guys have brothers or sisters?
I have a brother and a sister.
You have a brother and a sister? Would you ever go behind their back to their boyfriend or girlfriend and tell them to leave you? Or leave, like, your brother or sister?
Whatever.
I was just curious if you guys would ever do that.
I'm just presenting merchandise.
Thank you, Joe.
That is so unprofessional. Well, thank you, guys.
You guys taking time.
I'm going to get ready for Raw.
Yeah, Nicole, can I talk to you?
Nikki and Bree, I'd like to introduce you to the Reverend Jesse Jackson.
Oh, hi.
So nice
how
to
are
meet
you?
You.
Very nice to meet you. I really wish that Reverend Jesse Jackson would preach something to my sister like, love your sibling. Awesome. Well, you enjoy the show. Have fun.
You guys have fun. Thanks. Hey. I understand we're not on good terms and you're still mad at me, but when we're having a branding meeting doesn't mean you need to go, hey guys, do you have siblings? And like, just throw it all out there.
I thought I acted very professional, so.
It wasn't professional.
I think it was professional. You go get ready for Raw because I need to go get ready for Raw.
You go get ready too.